Hey guys, welcome back. It's Jamie Disc Golf here with a video at Quarry Park, the home of English disc golf. Anyone that's played in England would have played at Quarry Park. If they haven't, they need to come down here. I've got a guest with me today, Shane Cooper. He's going to be playing MA2 from 21 season. He's MA3 this year, came third in the British Champs. We're going to be doing a practice round of the Quarry Park Autumn Open. Well, not so autumn, it's now winter. Which is going to be a layer of most of the Black Pro holes. I think it's about 15 or 16 holes, so you'll be following us today for that. Rating update, I'm 919 now, so I've got up 9. I've still got some early 860s to come off, and that'll push me up to about 940. Shane Cooper, you're up now to?
868.
868, so got a good little comparisons between the two. Shane's been improving every day. Especially now he's been furloughed a couple of days a week, he's getting a bit extra practice in. But yeah, let's go. First hole, par 4, straight down. You already see the two big trees in the middle there. You sort of want to land sort of left of there, so you get a nice easy shot up. I'm going for a champion eagle off the tee. Not what I wanted, probably OB. Kind of fortunate, I hit the fence and landed in bounds. If I was over the fence, I would have been out of bounds, so I was very fortunate. However, the location of this is not the best, so I'm just pitching out and getting my form. So Shane's lie is quite tight to the left side, but might have an up and down here for birdie look. Get one over on me. Good. Yeah, he's putting. He's got a birdie chance. I'm just going to say I'm doing it for you, or I'm doing it for my scramble game. One or the other, I'm still screwed at the moment from here. Myself, probably about 7-8 meter putt. Given my lie on both times, I think I'll take that. Good putt. After hole one, Shane is beating me by 2 strokes. He's got a nice bird there. I didn't deserve anything better than bogey then, because the tee shot was bad and then the upshot was even worse. Hole two, pretty good hole, about 80 metres straight. Three little trees, guardian trees, not so much guardian at the moment because they're during the winter. Shane's the tee. Shot. Good bed. pod. Hole three, currently one down is Shane. I'm currently still one over, got a par on the last hole. This is quite a tricky hole. It's about 97 metres, probably plays up, but it's dead straight, and the last bit it just curls to the right. Let's see how it goes. Shane's just pinched off on the right here, did a bit of a cut roll. Looks like he might be lining up a bit of a forehand roller here. Let's see what he's in. 30, 35 metres from the pin. Oh, he's carrying. Great shot, in the circle, probably about 4 metres out. Good putt, good putt. Hole four, I'm still currently one over. Shane is killing it, still at one under. Does this the weekend, he's definitely going to be in contention for every two. This one's quite an interesting hole. It's about 76 metres, slightly downhill. So either straight out with a mid or over the top with an overstable fairway. Let's see how it plays. Yeah, that's inbound. Happy days. Shane's given himself a outside look, but he's got some branches to contend with. He's around. Probably circle two edge, but if he does a high as a putt, I might give himself a chance. Oh, good shot. Stay. Hole five, I'm back on the box after a birdie, but a strong par still from Shane, so he's still very much one under and still very much in the lead. This is a par four, par plays probably around about 180 centimetres. Got OB all down the left. I'm going to be throwing my new Halo Wraith, quite stable for the Wraith, but it should have still a little bit of turn. Let's see how it plays out. Turning, yeah. Good shot, Shane. Got around the trees, that's what you need on the first shot. Ooh. Yeah, he's out. Oh. hole six. Both of us didn't get that well there. We both got a bogey. This one's going to be played from the red tee on the weekend, so not the usual up the top. I think that's just to allow free of play. It's still quite a tricky hole because you've got the River Avon on your left hand side the whole way. I'm going to look for a draw break and zone, a little bit unstable. See what we've got. Just FYI, there are some swans, but they are beyond the basket. So we made sure that we were playing this side of the basket, so not overshooting our discs. We've been joined by some swans, so I've told Shane to make sure he doesn't miss. He did miss, but he missed low. Hole seven, and we've got a bit of a slight S just down there, about 80 meters, 75 meters. It then goes uphill to the left. I got a bird on the last hole, Shane with a par. We're back on level terms. Let's see if we can make it count in the last so many holes. Good up.
Yes.
Famous Quarry Park hole. Ace one towards the River Avon. I'm going for an unstable jawbreaker zone. Hopefully to give myself an ace or a birdie at least.
Coming back.
That way.
Good. Good bit.
Nice out.
Tap out.
Lots of people, not lovely birds.
Oh.
They gave you jackets as well. Maybe I should have applied.
I know, you should have applied. Lovely kit.
You're in my position, bro.
All right, hole nine, par three, very tricky. You need to get out of this gap, really. Still got the box, we're still even. Good shot, Shane. Well done, mate.
Fairway driver.
Fairway driver.
Ooh. Get up. So we now jump to hole 13. Quite a tricky hole, about 102 metres. We've got all this width on the right, OB, along the left. Change box.
Eagle,
take that. Champ Eagle.
He's joined us and he's put it straight in the ground. That's the only part of the video he's going to be in. Love it. Tough life from Shane, that's what the white side gives you. That's what you can do here. 45 from pin. Unlucky, burned out on the left.
Good bit, mate, well done. Earlier, if you guys were here, I will show you the first shot from Kev. Somehow, he has parred this hole, and he's further back than I am, and he had a bag on the back. Incredible. Local legend. Hole 14, it's called Rock and Roll for a reason, because you end up going for a roller, so I'm going for my West Side Sourcewell. Give myself a look.
Oh, it's all off.
Good bid. Hole 15, 102 metres downhill. Shane's got me by one at the moment. Let's see how it plays out.
Oh, he has gone long.
Good bid. Hole 16, going into the last three holes. Can me and Shane are currently drawing plus three. So let's go. This is called, what is this one called? A nipple. Yeah. The basket's way over there on a nipple. See how it plays out. Oh, Shane. Yep, safe for him.
Hole 17, and currently one out plus three, plus four for Shane. This is 102 metres, it is straight up the gut, uphill as well, so probably plays more close to about 120. Go for a start right, see how it plays up.
Out of it. Oh no.
That's a violation.
Good shot.
More line than you ever used to have from in there, boy.
Aye.
Hole 18, me and Shane are now level. This one's downhill, 110 metres. Probably plays about 19, just to the left on a big mountain. There we go. Lucky shake. Unlucky, mate.